After almost 3 years of construction delays and even a bankruptcy, Stanton's first hotel is finally open for business. The Baymont Inn and Suites isn't completely finished just yet, but they are checking in guests into their 70 rooms. Amenities include a boardroom, business center, pool, and even a fitness center. Now that the hotel is open for business, City Administrator Danny Fryar is breathing a huge sigh of relief.
We have family reunions every weekend at our community center, no place to stay, and it's going to help our trade day. It will help homecoming, it will help people traveling a long ways to the ball games. We have quite a few trucking companies around here that have moved in, and some of them are staying here already.
If you are interested in making a reservation, you can call 756-1100.